Good morning from Boise, Idaho. It's Gray Wolf here, and I'm just bringing you a little bit of an update as the hogs are here in Boise, Idaho. We didn't quite make what we were planning to do yesterday. We had 300 miles of beautiful road, 50 miles of road work, which put us way, way behind. So we didn't quite make our goal for the day, but it ended up an awesome day. Set up camp. As you can see, the bikes are all parked here. Wild hog number two is just beginning to rise here at 10 to 6 in the morning in beautiful Boise. And today is going to take us, well, we don't know, somewhere into Wyoming anyway. We'll see how it all goes as we carry on the day, and let's hope the weather stays with us. We had a sprinkle or two, but looking forward to good weather. We hit 90 plus degrees yesterday, so wow, I haven't seen that since last year's ride. So anywho, we want to thank you all for joining us, and we're going to bring you as much as we can as the hogs head east. Anywho, thanks again for joining us, and as usual, we're going to see you all down the road. Oh, hello, it's a Gray Wolf here, and just giving you a little bit of an update as the hogs here have landed in Twin Falls, and we're just having a quick break at, of course, our favorite place, another Harley dealer. We're going to be on the road heading out to Wyoming now, and weather is starting to warm up and get a little bit better as we track a long way to the east, and looking for a little better ride as we go away. So thanks again for joining us, and again, just a quick update for all, and of course, as usual, we're going to see you on all down the road. Mountains close out this day with snow and freezing temperatures, but hey, it's all part of the journey. And we slug on as we go, so stay with us as more surprises to come and the journey carries on. See you down the road.